This is the North Carolina Solar House, an educational and demonstration facility operated by the North Carolina Solar Center. House is a 1,700 square foot facility. It has landscaping around the house to reduce solar gain. Also has a number of solar systems. Here you see a shot of one of the photovoltaic systems. Here is the electronic controls, inverters to convert the DC electricity from the photovoltaic panels into AC electricity. When conditions are right, the meter actually takes electricity back to the grid. The two-story SunSpace has an abundance of thermal mass. Here you see brick and masonry products used as the thermal mass to store the heat that comes in the SunSpace through the glazing, the glass areas. It's a dark color floor that helps retain and absorb sunlight's warmth. All the interior living spaces have windows or French doors into the SunSpace that allows the heat to come into the living space. Upstairs you can see the house is furnished as a home would be through donations from furniture makers in North Carolina. This is a shot of the solar water heater tank that stores the warm water from the solar hot water system collectors on the roof.